This is our QT418 automatic slot machine production line. This is mixture, welcome machine, house block machine, and stacker. This machine uses 2 meter diameter per mixture with lift hopper, material can be fed easily, and it uses 8 meter vacuum machine which can feed material quickly. This is the control box for this machine, and let me show you. This is the control panel. Let me show you the inside part. This is the PLC automatic. The most important is this part, the very crisp water. This part function is to protect the two piece vibration motor. Without this, the two-piece vibration motor will be easily hot, and sometimes it will get burned. So my company added this part and also this part to protect the two-piece vibration motor. So the motors can work well and produce more blocks. A lot of company, they do not use this part because this is expensive, and this is a big difference. This is a hydraulic motor. We are using 11 kilowatt, 11.4. This kind of motor has higher pressure because it has higher power, and most company using 7.5 kilowatt hydraulic motor. For the hydraulic valve, we are using 0.4. This is much better than 0.3, because 0.4 has a higher flow and higher speed, so the production can be faster. But most company use 0.3. This is our improvement. This is my company improvement on the hydraulic valve. Now let me show you the house block machine. Firstly, you can see the material feeding part. This part is a. Is a rocker, yeah. Material feeding rocker. As you can see, on this side we have one rocker. This side, yeah, and on another side. On this side we also have a rocker, yes. So on both sides we have rocker. So the lifespan is longer. And the material feeding speed is higher, is quicker. A lot of company for this machine, they do not have two side part. They only have one rocker on one side. That kind of a material feeding system, after a long time use, will get spoiled, and the speed is slow. This is the vibration motor. The vibration motor we are using is an anti-frequency start motor. Because the vibration motor is a frequent start motor, if we use normal motors, it will be easily hot. But for this motor, this can anti-frequency starting, and we also use the frequency converter on the control box, so the motor will not halt in producing blocks.